a new patient comes to Angel Longevity Medical Center, the only thing I want to find out if this is a good fit for the patient, because we want to make sure that we take on only the patient that we can actually help. We want to focus into what exactly is the problem and bring that up to surface and handle it. When I feel like I can actually help this patient, that's when I started making or formulating the plan for that patient. We order lab testing, which is very, very critical part of the whole plan, is to do the correct testing. I want to make sure that you do the test that will help us treat you. I'm not labeling patients with a disease. Like if you have a headache, I don't want to just call you, you know, migraine headaches, because that doesn't open the door to what I'm going to do about this migraine headaches. So we check the underlying causes of why you could have a headache, for example, a severe headache. And we say, okay, we're going to go down the list and find out what is causing your problem, and we're going to fix that so that your headache goes away. It's a holistic practice. We want to make sure the person overall feels great. And that's the result we are going for.